We live in two realms, really. One realm is the objective realm, and that's the realm that science speaks to. The objective realm, you know, this chair, my body, these are objective things. But then we also live in a subjective realm. In the subjective realm is where things such as love and caring and happiness and all of the things, all of the choices and things that you do, all the qualia, all of the sense of what's important and what's not. Most everything in your life that's significant and important lives in this subjective world. And this understanding of consciousness lets you do science, gives you understanding in that subjective realm. You see, science only looks at the objective. If you understand consciousness, you get to understand the subjective and the objective. Both worlds are laid out perfectly clear and logically.